Here's another liposuction patient who had liposuction of her upper lower abdomen and hips. These pictures were taken about 3 weeks after the surgery.